双双结合。
I like this car.
It's definitely something that I could say I definitely don't like.
Frosty's like flying in the air, right?
He's sweating.
The largest holiday drive-through light show in the nation. Thanks for tuning in to Ho Ho Radio, powered by Sunny 106.5.
Nope, they didn't. They were just kind of close.
This guy's brakes.
Oh, that's not yours?
I don't know.
Oh, good. I thought it was yours.
No. My bad. I didn't mean to react like that. I just didn't mind though. My dad paid me enough.
Vegas strong. Well, that's cool. It's a tribute to Vegas. Did they do this last year? Because
Vegas strong definitely was here.
Yeah, that definitely wasn't here. But I don't think the link was here either. That link.
I don't think that, I don't necessarily know if that's supposed to look like the link, but it probably is, but there's praying hands next to the picture.
Yeah, I see, that's nice. I'm almost positive that Elvis has always been here, though. Slow down a little bit, I don't need a picture.
It's pretty good. Power play, though. Which sucks, because for the tune, that matters.
Yes.
May the calendar keep ringing happy holidays to you.
Happy holiday. Happy holiday. While the merry bells keep ringing, may your every wish come true. Happy holiday.
Christmas so much. I don't know why. It's just the best time of the year. It's just the greatest.
The reason why is because it's the best time of the year.
While the merry bells keep ringing.
Why can't people be like this nice all year round though? You know? Like have the holidays here all year round. Yeah, because it doesn't look like there's that many. So
it's probably one for everybody.
Yeah.
It's so sweet. You see the really bright white lights on the ground? I wonder if there's 51 of those.
I don't know.
Also, pro tip. Bottom right of your screen, you see the white circle?
Yeah, you can take a picture of that, but it's not as good.
I've never tried it. It's just when you left the video to take it, I was like going to say, like, you could have stayed. He has like the go-to Mexican fucking license plate frame with the eagle on top.
That's funny. Okay, that's funny because I'm Mexican. I'm videotaping, by the way, but I'm gonna cover all of this. Like, I'm gonna take the sound out and cover it with Christmas music.
The other thing I remember for him is his truck is beat, so maybe he doesn't care the way I do. But whoever's in the backseat reaches their hand out and start banging on the metal of the car.
Oh.
If we brought people and they did that, I'd fucking pull over and fight whoever just hit my car. Oh. Like, your little brother one time got excited and, like, hit the ceiling of the truck.
Uh-huh.
But he had a legitimate reason to be excited, so I didn't want to ruin his, you know, his mojo.
But what
he just did that for no other reason. He, like, won something. I can't remember what it was, but he did something.
Huh.
And I just remember in the moment, I was like, he has a legit reason. So I didn't want to, like, act out. But I, if that was any other moment, like, if he just did it for no reason, like, if he was, like, jazz one, I'd be like, get out. This is my jam.
Is it? What I wrote on my anonymous card.
Feliz Navidad, prospero año.
I feel like whenever we come here, we get stuck in front of the guy who fucking has his lights on.
Yeah, last year the guy behind us had his
lights on. Yeah, it sucked. Well, it didn't suck, it just was annoying. Like, it sucks that somebody's that stupid, because they literally tell you, turn off your lights, please. You know?
They should make a sign out of lights that said, please turn your headlights off.
Should. They really should. They should put, like, a mirror and be like, if you fucking are getting blinded right now just because you're stupid, turn off your lights, dumb bitch. Yeah, I'm definitely putting music over this video.
I love how Santa's in the Jeep with animals.
Huh. Are they trying to say he's like the Noah in the Jeep?
He's
like
whipping.
Because well, yeah, like a lion and like a elephant and a giraffe.
Why is this like bison all alone on the right? Like every animal's on the left and this bison's just chilling.
That's kind of weird.
Glittering Lights gives a portion of each ticket to Speedway Children's Charities. Through their efforts, thousands of local children receive help this holiday season and throughout the year. So thank you.
Even though you're planning to be a CEO, do you still get to do that?
I don't think so. It's the
best time of the year. That'd be like the first part.
Chavez, like, was it today? Might have been today or yesterday. He asked me, so he was like, how long do you think you're going to be a CEO? And I was like,
forever?
You never know. I was like, I'll probably be 25, 20, 30. I don't know. Passions. Uh-huh. And he was like, nah. And I was like, what do you mean? And he was like, inside 10 years, you'll test for PO. And I was like, maybe I will.
Yeah.
I'm not ruling that out.
Yeah.
Like, absolutely not ruling that out.
Yeah, it's
I think the same possibility I have of doing 25 years, I have the same amount. Like, I'd say 50-50 shot in 25, 50-50 shot within my first 10 years I test PO.
Mm-hmm.
My thing is 10's kind of a stretch. I think if I hit 30, I'm stuck. But I think anything before 30 and I could easily test out.
Mm-hmm.
The cool thing is you test out and you keep your time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
If I do 8 years as a CEO and then test out,